for what we're hoping will be a really interesting contest between these two teams.
Well, it's very humid here. It'll be interesting to see if this affects the way the two teams play.
I have the great pleasure of Tony Greg's company in the commentary box today. A little earlier, Tony took a look at the pitch. What are your thoughts on how it'll play?
Well, thanks, Jonathan. The pitch will be very fast with plenty of bounce, so the fast bowlers and wrist spinners should particularly enjoy bowling on it. There's also plenty of runs out there if the batsmen can get themselves accustomed to the pace. I would certainly fancy steaming in on this pitch, as it should be pretty lively.
I can see the captains are on their way out to the middle for the crucial toss, so let's see what happens. Looks like they're going to have a bowl. It definitely makes sense to have a bowl in these conditions. Most of the crowd have found their seats, so it looks as if we're finally ready to get the match underway.
The bowlers must bowl a good line and length. The pitch will bring rewards if they can just bowl consistently at the right spot.
Very good timing.
He's only faced a few balls, yet he's right into it. He's on the attack.
The crowd enjoyed that shot. Edged. No run scored. How important is it to have a decent spinner in the team, Tony?
Having a decent spinner in the team is vital. In fact, I'd go so far as to say that the ideal situation was to have two spinners in the side. We've certainly seen recently the Australians play two leg spinners. But we all know as well that the impact of a top-class spinner, take Shane Warne, take Muthiah Mudaliedhiran, those two bowlers have almost changed the course of spin bowling. They're both absolutely brilliant, and if you've got somebody at one end bowling really good spinners, you also give your fast bowlers a bit of a break. And if you've got two spinners in the side, and if they are different in so much as they spin the ball in opposite directions, that too can make it a lot more difficult. Spinners also lend themselves to the entertainment. They bowl their overs quicker. It's a lot of fun for me, so a decent spinner, absolutely essential. The last few overs of the innings are vital, so the captain should save some of the best bowlers' allocation until then.
Oh, great shot. Beautiful placement, four all the way.
He plays that shot really well and it brings him a lot of runs.
That was a very confident shot.
Great shot.
That's four all the way.
That was beautifully put away for four.
That's a real crowd pleaser. No run there. He's hit that well. Good placement. That'll really annoy the fielding captain.
Smashing shot. Really magnificent. I'd pay money just to come and see that again.
What a superb shot. For four.
Well, that's a wonderful shot. He looks in great shape out there.
He hit that with great power. Terrible over. Far too expensive. A quickie to start a new over. Great stroke play.
Oh, what can I say? He looks in top form today.
That's four more. That was a confident shot. No run scored. Chance goes down. That really is very disappointing for the bowler.
The bowler works really hard and finally forces the batsman into a mistake, only for the fielder to drop it.
Terrific shot. That was four the moment it left the bat.
Well, I reckon that's demoralising for the bowler, but he needs to bounce back quickly.
The crowd really enjoyed that one. Brilliant timing. That's raced away to the fence.
Smashing shot, really magnificent. I'd pay money just to come and see that again.
Gone. Let's have a look at that from another angle. New batsman in, an absolute concentration required now. Very expensive over. A medium pacer to start a new over. No run taken off that ball.
That's out.
Let's look at that again. So, new batsman at the crease. Very well played.
Well, he really middled that. That's six glorious runs.
That might clear the rope. It has. He really struck that with some force. We hear commentators talk about fast bowlers hunting him. That's gone way into the stand. Six runs.
That was a brutal shot.
He smashed that many a mile. No run scored. That's out, caught. Let's have a look at the action replay. New batsman in. Another another over gone. The off-spinner to bowl the final over. Tremendous timing.
Great shot, that'll give him some confidence.
That's run away for four. That was a confident shot. Immaculate timing.
On a pitch like this, I feel for the bowlers, there really is no margin for error.
The crowd enjoyed that shot. Another run onto the scoreboard. And from another angle. That's one more run for the team.
No ball.
No ball. That was a really classy shot. Very good timing. That is a textbook shot.
Absolutely effortless. He hardly seemed to hit it.
He hit that with great power. That brings the innings to a close. He's getting a polite round of applause as he makes his way to the pavilion. The sky is looking rather grey, I'm afraid.
It's vital that the top order batsman spend some time at the crease.
Thank you.
Nothing scored there. Batsman are coming back for a second.
Well, what's the umpire going to say about this one?
The umpire's signalling for the third umpire.
Let's take another look at that in replay.
They're tough ones for the umpire. We get to see it in slow motion or with Hawkeye over and over, but in the middle, they only get one shot at it at full speed.
There's the signal. He's safe. Let's have a look at the action replay. Got ball. Two runs from the over.
With the end of the fielding restrictions, the captain should really be changing his field around now.
The run rate's climbing now.
The captain shouldn't really use up all his best bowlers' overs at such an early stage of the innings. Well, if you want to show the kids the perfect way to play that shot, there's a fine clock.
He was onto that in a flash. Oh, great shot. He's gone for the slog, and six.
Well, the bowler won't like that too much.
Splendid stroke. Very well timed. That's just the kind of shot that makes the fielding captain want to tear his hair out. Very unlucky. I thought that was going to join us in the commentary box.
They're appealing.
The umpire's calling for the third umpire. Let's take a look at that from another angle.
They're tough ones for the umpire. We get to see it in slow motion or with Hawkeye over and over. But in the middle, they only get one shot at it at full speed.
There's the signal, he's safe. Beautiful stroke.
That was a cracking shot, he really got into position beautifully there.
The fielder hardly had a chance to move. That's a big hit, it'll go all the way. He's picked that up and six.
He plays that shot really well and it brings him a lot of runs.
That was a really classy shot. How important is concentration for a batsman?
Concentration is vital to a batsman. As soon as you start to lose it during an innings, then you'll get yourself into trouble and probably get yourself out.
Quickie to start a new over. When they're coming back for two. That's two more to the team total. He's put it down. Dear me, you really can't afford to put down chances like this. Another chance goes begging.
That is so annoying for the bowler. I wouldn't want to be in the fielder's shoes when they get back into the pavilion.
Brilliant timing.
He's found the gap.
He's found the gap with that one. That was a confident shot.
No ball.
He's having some problems with his run-up out there. He really struck that well. This really is impressive scoring now.
right out of the top draw.
The ball really races over this outfield.
Oh, what can I say? He looks in top form today.
It's been a rather expensive over so far. Another over gone. Pure time. Glorious shot.
Absolutely effortless. He hardly seemed to hit it.
That was a confident shot.
Well, he's really riding his luck out there today. He sent big appeal. That's out.
That was a terrible call. He didn't have a hope of making it.
Let's have a look at that from another angle. New batsman in, an absolute concentration required now. Batsmen are looking for two. Let's have a look at the action replay. One more for Sundries.
And he's got away with it.
A better throw would definitely have asked questions of the batsman.
Batsman are coming back for a second. That's two more.
Confident appeal.
The umpire isn't sure, so he's requesting the third umpire. Let's have a look at that again.
They're tough ones for the umpire. We get to see it in slow motion or with Hawkeye over and over, but in the middle, they only get one shot at it at full speed.
There's the signal. He's safe. That overhelped the run rate somewhat.
This is the final over of the match. Dropped. Batsmen are looking for two. The fielding team may regret that.
International cricket is a tough enough game without making it harder for yourself by not holding on to catches.
That's well played.
He might not have been quite to the pitch, but continued with the shot anyway and hit it miles.
Splendid stroke. Umpire signalling a no ball. That's in the air, and it's cleared the rope.
That was a brutal shot.
Well, he's playing to the crowd now. Batsman coming back for a second.
Oh, what's the umpire going to say about this one?
The umpire turns that one down, but it must have been close. It's a mystery to me. He looked out from here.
It's all over. Those are the winning runs.